story War by Luigi Pirandello was written in response to World War I. The story takes place on a train in Italy during the First World War. A group of elderly passengers are traveling on the night express when what starts off as a simple exchange quickly escalates into morbid one-upmanship, with each passenger trying to best the other's pain and bitterness at losing their sons to the war. While everyone is wallowing in self-pity, a man suggests that at accepting the fact of their son's conscriptions, deaths and injuries is better than crying out the invisible fates. This seems to calm everyone down until a grieving mother, thus far silent and remote, inaccurately asks him if his son was really dead. This simple-minded question shakes the man's fragile equanimity and he breaks down uncontrollably into tears. Pirandello's story is a study of the possibility of stoic denial in the face of steep personal suffering and public duty, and how an epiphany, a sudden realization of unshakable truth, can alter human convictions. It is a touching story about the effect of war on the lives of ordinary people who struggle to carry on, enduring the human course of war at the death of a loved one as best as they can.